Guys, what's up? Coach Jake here. I got Coach Ricky. Okay, we're talking about all the mistakes people are making here trying to get on a leg. The success rate, the conversion rate on leg attacks is trash. It's really, really, really bad. We're trying to help you guys get off the struggle bus. We've been there ourselves, okay? So we're going to talk about here. I get in on a leg. Boom! I'm on the leg, okay? And your dad is in the stands yelling squeeze, okay? It sounds more like squeeze. Look, that is not the play at all, okay? I can talk about that because that's the family that I grew up in. King of squeeze. Look, dude, even if you're man enough to squeeze here, this guy gives me defense sprawl. Oh, here, he's giving me the business. This is tough. If you're man enough to just boom, 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 and suck this leg in, even if you could do it, you don't want to. I'm wasting all my energy. When I'm flexing this hard, I'm not breathing, and I'm burning up my fuel. It's terrible. Again, if you are strong enough, it's a horrible use of your energy. You're not being efficient, okay? And it's bad technique. So he's sprawling. He's giving me the business here. I'm not trying to just pull, 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 pull. I've got to use my feet. I'm going to use my hips. I'm going to go step, knee slide, and connect here. Now I can come up and score, okay? If I want a single leg, it's the same thing. I go single leg. He sprawls. Oh, man, this is tough. Guys, sit here. They're grunting and gritting. Pull. Everyone's saying squeeze, dude. I mean, literally, like, pull it in, suck it in, and guys just lock hands and squeeze. Bro, I'm burning my fuel. Unless I just gotta have this, I don't wanna be doing that. And even if I needed it, okay, this isn't the best way. I got a knee slide, okay? And so step up, knee slide up into him. This gets my hips in, my head up, okay? Drive, drive up. Cut the corner, okay? If I was looking the other side, I might change knees. Sammy, he sprawls, boom, knee slide, get up and into him, get connected, but it all works off a knee slide, okay? Everybody use that word, nobody's really explaining how it works, okay? I've been wrestling 5 or 6 years before somebody actually taught me how to do this correctly, okay? Step, slide, don't slide at him, slide to where he's gonna be. This is everything here, no matter what, dude, just don't be doing the squeeze, bro. He sprawls, here, this is by definition the struggle bus, dude. Get off the struggle bus, step, knee, slide up, cut across, finish. Let's go help you out, take it to practice, work on it. We'll see y'all soon. Later.